The song was also written with my friend Mitch, and it's about not having drinking problems.